I just want to thank all my family, close friends, my family up here at the VA who helped me with all of this, in honor and Phil, in an honor that he so well deserved. This was all a total shock to him. I don't think he has much to say, but we'll try. But actually, I kind of like it. He's never been quiet in his life. But Phil, thank you for your service for all of us. We love you.
Okay. Very nice.